Welcome back to Obermott Stock Investing. You remember I got hit today in my boxing fight with my friends. And you remember the other video where I told you, even if you get injured in sports, it doesn't mean you should stop it. Injuries are there. You know for sure you're going to get injuries in the future. There's nothing we can do about that. But doing no sports is definitely not the right answer. The same is true for stock investing. Investing in stocks means you're gonna make losses. That's for sure. Everybody who invests in stocks makes wins and losses. And the losses are a safe bet. Everybody will lose. Now, why do I say you should still invest in stocks? Well, let's give you some numbers why I believe stock investing is a good idea. Let's assume you invest 100 today and you keep that 100 over 30 years until you retire. Well, if you put it on a bank account, the numbers are quite simple. After 30 years, you'll have exactly 100 on your bank account. Well, that means in Switzerland, actually, it's going to be a little bit less because inflation was about 30% over that time. So you're going to actually have less purchasing power with your 100. Well, then you will say, well, I invest my money in gold. Gold is safe. You know, let's look at the numbers. Is gold really safe? Well, in Swiss francs, gold today is only 30% worth more than it was worth in 1985. Gold is no good investment. In euro, it's a little bit more. In dollars, it's about 300. Now, how does that look if you invest your money in stocks? We know from past experience that investing in stocks gives you about 8% return a year. 8% over 30 years is how much after 30 years? A staggering 1,000. If you invest stocks over 30 years, you can expect an 8% return on average per year, which means at the end of 30 years, your money will be worth 1,000. The 100 you invest today are worth 1,000. Now let's compare that to the alternatives. Well, if you think you're safe with cash, the stock market can actually drop 90%, and you still have the same amount of money as you have if you invested in stocks. It can drop 70% in US dollars, and you still have the same as you have from a gold investment. This is a very safe cushion. As a matter of fact, 8% is an average return. In the US, the stock market from 1985 to 2015 returned a staggering 1,200. The same actually in Germany. And in Switzerland, it was not as good. It returned about 600. We had a more conservative development of stock prices in Switzerland because of the strong Swiss francs, most likely. But even if you invested in Swiss stocks, you have double the amount. No, actually much less, much more. You have, compared to 130 in gold, you have 470,000 more if you invested in stocks. And compared to the bank account solution, you have 6 times as much after 30 years. So this is my reason why I believe you should take risks in stock investing like you take risks in doing sports. Sometimes you get hurt a little bit, but that doesn't mean you should stop because you live your life only once. I hope you have now some material to think about your own stock investment decision and your own retirement savings. Thank you and goodbye.